So let me ask you a simple question that you may not like hearing, but I want to ask you it really carefully, because there's been a lot of strife lately in your sibling's family, and what I'm understanding is that that sibling was doing quite well in their life before he lost his wife. So what I'm going to ask you really, really carefully, because you are a person who came from your mother and your father, who allegedly, according to you and other siblings, love every child equally, which I don't believe. But what I'm hearing is that your late father accepted your brother and his Japanese wife in every way. And maybe this is too much information for anyone else listening. What I'm going to ask you right now is your hatred at such a level that you want your brother dead?